In this video, we'll learn an easy mnemonic to remember the markers of inflammation. The mnemonic is A, B, C, D, E, F suggest inflammation, where A is albumin, which decreases during inflammation. B is blood count, lymphocytes decrease and neutrophils increase during inflammation. C is for CRP. D is for D-dimer. E is for ESR. And F is for ferritin and fibrinogen. Thank you for watching.